One of the problems about Eton is, of course, the press, the perception of Eton that the press gave. Rather amusingly, the photograph they fish out of the picture library, which shows a lad in short jacket with a top hat, I dare say, and that funny large collar standing there. And beside him, there's an urchin looking down at him, or perhaps up at him, I forget. And a great deal of scholarship has been done about this particular picture, and it doesn't show an Eton boy, it shows a Harrow boy. It's not a picture of an Etonian. They still continue to print it as an Eton boy, the puppet press, but it isn't. More to the point, that quite a bit is known about the said Harrow boy, and far from thinking of him as a snob and a misery, he was obviously giving. He was one of these boys whose parents worked in the empire, and you know, had been sent home and had a pretty miserable time, poor thing. More to the point, he died fairly young. I think he died before he got to 30, and in fact, used to devote his time to doing sort of social work in boys' clubs and all the rest of it. The idea here that it's rather sad that he is printed as an Etonian who was a frightful snob, whereas he was neither of those things.